We often think that God's help comes regardless of what we do. No. We believe in magic a lot, right? I pray to God He solves everything, and He does. But the biblical direction for this is in Psalm 124, verse number 8. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. So our help, folks, is in this name of Jesus. We have to use this name. It's the name that He gave us power in Him over all the forces of evil, over all the forces of evil. And we must use it, folks. Is there something bothering you? One day you're unable to sleep. Go to the bathroom if there's no other place. Lower the lid. Cover it if it's cold. Put your knees on the floor and make that place into your altar and pray to God, folks. And pray until you feel His presence. Once you do, you can use His name. You will be blessed. Take a look at this person giving a testimony.
I was healed from varicose veins through the speak of friend.
Really?
Now I came to seek my blessing for the knees.
How are you walking with this cane, sister?
I walked pretty badly, but I've been using this cane for about 5 months.
So put the cane on your shoulder now. Go home, sister.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise Jesus!
Glory to God! So let's pray now. Father, our great help is in the name of Jesus Christ, Your loving Son. And we want to receive this help whenever we are in need of it, Father. I unite my faith with the faith of these people. I rebuke all the evil that are in these lives and order it to get out in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless.